Since the launch of Microsoft's latest Windows 8 OS designed for touch, we're seeing lots of different convertible laptop tablets. Some slide, others detach, and some flip their screen around. Lenovo's aptly named Twist, well, twists. This is basically one of the oldest convertible laptop form factors. The screen is attached with a rotating hinge, allowing you to simply twist the display section around and fold it back over the keyboard to make for a tablet of sorts. The Twist's action is smooth and the hinge feels very solid. Unfortunately, the same can't be said for every bit of this laptop, and this is the first ThinkPad in quite some time where we have a few niggles with its build. Mind you, generally the Twist is a fairly well-built device with that signature ThinkPad soft touch finish we know and love. On the left you'll find a SIM card slot with a protective hinged cover, an SDXC card reader, a gigabit Ethernet port, mini HDMI, USB 3 and a headphone microphone jack. The right houses a second USB 3 port and mini display port, along with the traditional yellow charging plug. On the wireless side of things, in addition to the usual Wi-Fi N and Bluetooth 4 combo, there's also optional mobile broadband, which is still rare in laptop land. Windows 8 really wants touch to make the most of it, and the Twist delivers. It doesn't hurt that the 12.5-inch IPS screen you'll be jabbing your digits at is rather good. Despite its standard 1366x768 resolution, it offers decent colours, good contrast and impressive viewing angles. And it's protected against scratches and scrapes by toughened Gorilla Glass. Thankfully, the Twist is pretty flexible when it comes to specs too. You can go for a Core i5, backed by 4GB of RAM and a 500GB hybrid hard drive, or up that to a Core i7 with 8GB of memory and a speedy 128GB SSD. Unfortunately, what really lets the Lenovo ThinkPad Twist down is its battery life, or lack thereof. In our tests, it came just short of 4.5 hours, and using 3G this will decrease even more. Mind you, if you can live with its lack of longevity, the Twist's relatively cheap price of under £900 means it offers good value if you're after a powerful and flexible convertible.